not come here. I thought Taiwan. Whoa. I didn't know anything about Taiwan except Taiwanese products, computer products. I was very excited because oh, Taiwan, paradise for electronic engineering. And when I checked the map, I didn't know the place. It's very small, very very small island. And I fly here, and I saw Yvonne first, and our LCP Sharon. I saw them first. I was late. They were like, "Where is this training?" Because I was quite late. And even the airport, I was surprised really because everybody was Chinese and it was nice from beginning. And I saw island 22 million, full of nice people. Everybody is very nice here. I'm really surprised. I didn't know I would see these things. And I had so many friends. Nice friends, brothers, and I have new friends. Isaac friends, so many. I never imagined this. I was saying Isaac cannot find me traineeship. Isaac is okay. Now I know Isaac is quite good, big. Thank you very much for this. Really, you changed my life. You all changed my life. Yeah. 1 year has gone like flame, and I learned so many things. I don't know what I learned now, but if I think back, I learned a lot of things in 1 year with your help. Thank you very much for this. You made this very nice, fun, sad, everything. 1 year really full of everything, full of everything. I cannot forget these things, never ever. I forget my many things in university, but I don't think I can forget. Because university, you know, you always study, that's all, nothing else. Here, so nice, 1 year. Thank you very much. Thank you.